Previously on Hardline.
You two know each other?
Captain Doss, we got Leo. We're gonna make a run out the front door.
I'm gonna check
it out. In the air. Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Look out! Fucking do it! Get back! Who the fuck? He's around here! He's gotta be over here! Right here! Gotta go up and get him!
Officer down. Officer down.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Check over there!
Come on!
Right out! More confidence.
If someone's here, find them.
Suspect at your location, 13.
He's in there!
Over there!
Look out. Over there! Jay! Watch out!
Officer down. Repeat, officer down.
We got Leo. We're gonna make a run.
All
front
over.
Door.
I'm gonna look
get
around.
Him in the air. Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on.
Make sure no one's here.
More cops are coming. Get this guy out and let's go.
Come on, look around.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes.
Get him!
Mendoza is down. Code 3.
Hit him!
Keep him alive.
Goddamn!
Officer down. Repeat, officer down.
We're moving.
Get outside and make sure it's clear.
So how's our passenger? You two all right?
We need to get the fuck out of here. Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
Meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
Relax. He's not gonna make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bails.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, et cetera, et cetera. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. And you? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop.
Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a pig. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk, pit bulls with their throats slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard, and she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny.
Mama's boy. Never would have guessed.
Get back over here.
close it. Come on.
Partner, wrong way.
tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner.
By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on.
There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. How would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing, we can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun.
We're this way. Over here, Nick. Don't leave me stranded. Other way, smart guy.